Screening, yes. Take, for instance, cancer of the cervix. Let me tell all women out there, nobody is supposed to get cancer of the cervix. You're supposed to be screened, and you're supposed to pick up the precancerous condition, get it treated. You should never have cancer of the cervix. We still have too much of that, because our women are not availing themselves of the screening process that is available in every community. So I'm urging all women, as soon as you're sexually active, go and have your pap smears regularly, and let us prevent cancer of the cervix. Breast. I've mentioned the lifestyle changes, some of which are associated with breast cancer. The other thing is a woman must know her body, know her breast, examine her breast, and as soon as she has a lump, make sure she brings it to the attention to a healthcare provider. In addition, she must make sure she has regular health visits for a professional to also examine her breasts. For men, look at something like prostate cancer, which is the number one killer of men in terms of cancer. That we have to understand it affects us in older years, but let us make sure that we're looking after ourselves. Again, lifestyle is important, but also the testing with the doctors, especially after you get past age 40, and check yourself. Check your PSA, have your rectal examination, check your prostate. We must stop this nonsense that we have about being embarrassed about rectal examination. That's foolishness. Death is a worse embarrassment than a rectal examination. The other thing is colon cancer and stomach cancer, GI cancers, gastrointestinal cancers. Check the stool for what we call fecal occult blood. See if there's any blood in your stool, any change in your bowel habit. And this is probably one of the hallmarks of cancers. You'll get a change of something in your body.